yeah, I'm on my way out. The whole state is wet this weekend. It's probably gonna rain on me, but should be okay, I'm thinking. Be a little cold, but I'm gonna be able to make a fire, hopefully. Otherwise, I am heading out now. It should take about 3+ hours to get out there. By that time, it will be like mid-afternoon. It'll be about time for the storms to come. So it should be interesting. So we'll see what happens. Anyway, heading out towards Sholo, Pinetop-Lakeside area. And there's a 14-mile hike called Los Burros. So we'll see what happens. Anyway, it should be fun. I don't think I've ever driven it this way, 60 straight out. So we'll see.
Go this way and hopefully get found somewhere around there. So, okay.
Hi, truck. Hope you're okay. It's a light drizzle. It's not that bad right now. I can still see the sun. It's not cold. The smell of the forest while it's raining is amazing. Yeah, I think this is a good area, actually. It's pretty flat, relatively flat. All right. Let me set up the tarp first. I even brought bear spray this time, just in case. Just in case. That
got some of this fire starter from Firebox.
It's really good. Works really well. I hope it will get a fire going tonight. We shall see. The sound of the rain. Beautiful morning. Beautiful morning. Look at that. I hung my food last night.
It's 10 o'clock now, so just relaxed this morning. It was a beautiful morning. Saw a bunch of bikers. Saw one or two hikers.
Ooh, this is a cool little forest. Very cool aspen forest.
Rain gear's on. I think it's just a passing little sprinkle from a cloud, but still need to, wanna stay somewhat dry. All right, yeah. It's raining. It's definitely raining. Oh boy. 6 more miles of this. Hopefully that's up a little bit. Definitely thunder. This is night and day better than it was before. It's sunny out. It stopped. Oh, it's kind of raining still, drizzling a little bit. But I can see that there's definitely dark clouds out there. Looks like I may be getting close to the road, and I think I see my truck. Cows over there watching me. Hey, cows.